Let us see our third branch. It is about profit and loss. Profit and loss always calculated on cost price. Profit and loss is known by finding the difference between cost price and selling price. Sometimes we spend additional expenses called overhead expenses added to cost price. Profit is example of increase percent. Loss is example of decrease percent.